ass out of here.
Legendary world, two-time world amateur champion, Amari Avery, working with legendary future PGA Hall of Famer, Calvin Peete, the winningest golfer on the PGA Tour of the decade of the 1980s. Varden Trophy winner for the lowest average round on the PGA Tour. 12-time PGA Tour champion, two-time Japan PGA champion, Calvin Peete. Working with Amari Avery.
What kind of pitch shot I want to hit. Now what you do here is you want to hit it high, you just turn the blade, the club head to the, there you go. Now you got to rip it in the same place now. And make your turn, shoulder turn. That's good, that'll be soft when it hits the green. That'll be soft. When you want to get it higher, you just turn your club face open, you know, open when your club face goes to the right. There you go. You got to turn and you're through. That's perfect there. That's perfect. That's going to be high and soft. Very nice. Okay, now what I'm looking at here is that I think your stance is a little too narrow. You see, widen your stance just a little, that's much better. So you can get a better turn. That's much better. That's more solid. Much better. Much better. Now you got to understand that when you open that club face, the ball is going to go off to the right. So that means you got to aim to the left of the flag on your target. It's just going to go off to the right. That's perfect there. Now that's perfect. That's what we want right there. But it will have a tendency to kind of slide off to the right. No, wait, you didn't get your hand, that's better, you didn't get your hands over far enough, there you go. That's perfect there, that's perfect, that's really good, really good. You got good tempo, so don't change that. Your tempo is real good, there you go.
This shot, I want you to
legs. Your legs before you grip it. You see when you have this left leg kind of straight, and then you grip it, and then you try to do that. But what happens is that left leg is straightened up too quick. So what we want to do is make sure that we are flexing then gripping. You know, just a little flex in your knees. Okay, there you just quit on that. When I say quit, you just got here and like stop instead of going on through. Got to get through it. Got to deliver the shot. There you go. That's much better. Make a good shoulder turn. That's what we're looking for right there. See those legs and knees? They're very important in golf, especially in any sports. You know, you see, nobody really plays any sport like this. They're down. Football, basketball, you know, even in tennis, you know, they got their knees so they can move from one side to the next. So, you know, flex and then grip your club. Because, see, that left hand locks everything up. Okay. There you go. That's better. Okay, there your shoulders went a little up and down. Make the turn. Make that turn. There you go. That's perfect there. That's perfect. You know, and when you're practicing, that's what you know, whatever you think your problem may be, that's what you work on. So right now, you're just thinking about, once you get everything set up, I want to make a good shoulder turn. Good shoulder turn. That's perfect there. That's really nice. You can't hit it no better than that. Very nice. Into your practice routine. You get on the golf course, if you practice it enough on the practice team, it'll be automatic once you get on the golf course. You don't want to think it about. See, you know, you don't want to go on the golf course, you know, with four or five different thoughts in your mind. You just may key on one thing. You see, part of my accuracy was my right hip. You see, what I used to do, because if you can see, I used to kind of slide my right hip too fast. Okay. So I learned that, say, what you got to do is keep the right hip inside. So now I return and you notice that right hip stay inside. So that's all I will be thinking about when I hit my tee shot or whatever shot. So we just want to have maybe one thought on the golf course, you know, that you're key on. Okay, here, want to flex, there you go. Now you're just thinking about turning the shoulder, good turn. That's perfect there, can't hit it no better than that. That's perfect, very nice. All you keying on right now. Once you get set up, before you take it away, good shoulder turn. That's your thought pattern. There you go. That's perfect, man. That's perfect. Okay, now I don't want you to hit too many balls. I'm too tired to play. So do they have a little chippy green out here somewhere?
I don't know.